Bonjour, this is Julien, the Frenchman who makes French pronunciation videos here on YouTube, and we are looking at how to pronounce this name as well as how to say more often mispronounced cheese names as well, so make sure to stay tuned. So this is a cheese of French origin, yes, from Normandy originally. It was actually created in 1957 by a man called François Boursin. Boursin indeed. The cheese was named after him, and that's how you say it in France, Boursin. It'd be fine in English to say it as Boursin, so not Boursin, but rather Boursin. Boursin from French, Boursin. And now you know it all. Did you get this? Are you able to pronounce this? Let me know in the comments, I'm curious. Here are more videos on how to pronounce more interesting cheese names that many don't know how to pronounce really well. Well, you will know after watching those. I'll see you there to learn more. Thanks for watching. Merci. Au revoir.